Hello, I'm CG Yan. This is a quick video to show how to add border to image in Photopea. After starting Photopea, we can go to from folder. I have an image I drag and drop into Photopea to open the image. Next, we can go to layers window. If you don't find layers window, we can go to window and show layers here. I go back to layers window and make sure that we select the image that we want to add border, and then I want to resize it. I press Ctrl Alt T to resize it, and we can rotate and move it here. Next, we can press Enter to apply the transformation, and then we can go back to layers window and double click to open the layer style, and then we can find stroke here. Check the box to apply it. So we can see that the border is added, and then we can select the stroke, and we can find the stroke option. We can increase the stroke size, and we can adjust the positioning. We can change it to inside, we can change it to center, and we can change it to outside. I go back to inside, and also we can change the opacity, and we can change the color, click the color box, and we can press the red, or we can change it to white, and press enter to apply it. So this is how we can add border to image using Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.